attacker sophistication just keeps improving. And we really identified that one of the key attack paths that attackers use is what we call lateral movement. And that for us is a real threat. How do you slow them down? How do you make it difficult for them? And that's very much what we looked at micro-segmentation for, reducing the ability to move laterally. Hi, my name is Kerry Peirse. I'm the General Manager of Infrastructure Operations and Security at Cathay Pacific. We fly to over 200 destinations and very, very proud to be based in Hong Kong. We hold obviously a lot of customer data, but also we have a significant number of operational systems. So both of those ultimately are about being able to protect our customers. We've always had a degree of segmentation and that's matured over the years. But what we were really looking for was how do you provide security within those zones, and to do it at scale and to be able to manage it in a sustainable way in an organisation our size is the real challenging part. So we needed something that's a little bit more agnostic as well. And basically it was simple and easy to use. People could pick it up pretty quickly and provided fast turnaround and really good dashboard information. And that's how we ended up with Illumio. It was a real enabler for us, first and foremost, to be able to put that level of protection in. Secondly, to be able to meet regulator requirements. Ended up using Illumio as a core basis for our PCI solution and not something we'd originally thought of, which saved an inordinate amount of time and cost for us. And our overall implementation time was less than 3 months, which is very fast. If you try and do that at a network-based level, you're talking 12, 18 months. First thing we actually were excited about, and just being able to map dependencies between our applications. Lots of tools that say they do it, but none of them do it particularly well. And Illumio was really the first one that we saw. It made that easy. We had one issue where we were chasing down an attack. In fact, we could use the Illumio tool to understand the attacker's behaviour faster than some of our actually more traditional security tools because of that visibility and just because of that ease. Having a tool that I know any one of my guys out there will be able to manage and use and help protect ongoing, that's real peace of mind for me. Certainly help with a cultural and attitude change within the organisation about security. Because of the transparency, because of the simplicity, they can actually use their time to focus on other things and bring more value to the organisation than trawling through network logs, for example, or trying to configure individual routers or switches. A combination of both the Illumio Core and Illumio Edge has enabled us to build up and to be able to demonstrate to regulators and to auditors a trusted network. But on the edge perspective, just reducing that risk, basically saying that any device we roll that out to is by default zero trust. Zero trust is definitely the way organisations want to go, but the visibility and the manageability you get from Illumio is really helping us on that journey. At a solution level, you know, a trusted product and zero trust, but also at our partnership level, we've got huge trust in Illumio. The support from Illumio has been outstanding. They're right on the ball. They know what we're trying to achieve. They're just easy. Easy seems to be a theme that comes through both at a solution level, but also at a company level. You know, easy, pragmatic, it's the way we do business. How would I feel if Illumio was no longer an option? I'd be pretty stressed, to be honest, because I know the benefit it's given us, and I know how much of an impact it's had both on our ability to keep our systems and our data secure, but also to keep some of those key compliance requirements in place. That helps me sleep at night.